Good news, Master Bruce. I believe we have identified the cure. Mr. Fox has manufactured enough to heal you and is working on a larger batch for the people of Gotham. The Batwing has been dispatched, and it should be within your vicinity shortly. I'm sure I don't need to remind you not to waste any time in taking it.
With Arkham City.
Place gets worse.
More tea, Batman.
Where am I? What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it worked. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that Strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea. My special tea. My special tea.
Go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. Mm-hmm. What was it? Tell me. Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken them. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for you. You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say. You will do anything I want. No! This isn't right! You can't be doing this! Stop him! Stop him! Your mind belongs to me now. You can't fight it. Special. They make everyone do what I want. Everyone. When you wake up, you will be mine. You cannot win. Relax. Stop fighting. Imagine you are far away. Stop fighting it. You feel sleepy.